Hello my dear friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to describe UGC NET Computer Science and Applications Part 8. In previous video, I also described Part 1 to Part 7. If you get that video, you go to my channels and find out, or you can write in UGC NET underscore paper 2 or UGC NET underscore 10 year solutions. Okay. Now I describe remaining portions, that is 105 questions. A neuron with 3 input has the weight vector 0.2 minus 0.1, 0.1 transpose, and a bias theta equal to 0 if the input vector is x equal to 0.2, 0.4, 0.2 t, then the total input of the neuron is, we know that when we finding the value, we can cross multiply with both matrix and get the answers. That is the sigma of summation of wi into xi equal to 0.2 into 0.2 into plus minus 0.1 into 0.4 plus 0.1 into 0.2. And we get the answers 0.02. Next questions, 105 questions, 106 number questions. A point P51 is rotated by 90 degree. About a pivot point 22, what is the coordinate is now transformed point P dash. We know the formula x dash equal to xf plus x minus xf cos theta minus yf into sin theta, and y dash equal to yf plus x minus xf sin theta plus y minus yf cos theta. We just put the value this and we get the answers, that is x means 1 and y means 5, x means 1, y is 5, and theta is 90 degree, and pivot point xf yf, xf equal to 2, yf equal to 2, and we put this value 2 minus 1 minus 2 sine 90 equal to 3, and 2 plus 5 minus 2 sine 90 equal to 5. So required answer is p dash equal to 3, 5. Next questions. Let R be the rectangular window against which the lines are to be clipped using 2D Cohen's Wiederland algorithms. The rectangular window has lower left hand corner -5.1 and upper right hand corner 3.7. Consider the following three lines for clipping with the given endpoint coordinates. That is line AB, A coordinate is -6.2. B coordinate is -1.8, CD, C coordinate is -1.5, D coordinate is 4.8, and EF, E is -2.3, F is 1.2. Which of the following line is the candidate for clippings? To clip the windows, we first design the rectangles. Here lower left corner is given -5.1 and upper right corner is given 3.7. Using these two points, we can determine other two points, that is -5.1, 3.1, -5.7, and the 3.7. We just plot this value and we see that which line inside the clipping windows and which line is clipped. So our required answer is clip to a rectangle is A, B, and C, D. So this is the answers. Next, if link transmit 4000 frames per second and each slot has 8 bits, the transformation rate of circuit of this TDM is, so we put this value 4000 into 8 bits equal to 33,000 by 1000 32 kbps. We know that when we transform bits to kilobyte, kilobits, we divide it by 1000, so we get the required answer 32 kbps. Next question. Assume that we need to download text documents at the rate of 100 page per minute. A page is an average of 24 lines with 80 characters in each line, and each character requires 8 bits, then the required bit rate of the channel is, we just put this value 100 into 80 into 24 and we convert it into bits, that is we multiply this 3 points into 8, we get the bits, and again division by 1000, that is we get kilobits, and divided 1000 means megabits. After solution is value, we get 1.536 megabit per second. These questions asking in most of the previous years, you just follow it. Next questions, the number of different binary tree with 6 nodes is. To calculate this value, we just remember a formula 2n factorial by n factorial into n plus 1 factorial. We put the value of n and we get the answer, that is n equal to 6. Then we get 12 factorials by 6 factorial into 7 factorials equal to 132. Next questions, a server crashes on the average once in 30 days. That is the mean time between failures. MTBF is 30 days. And when this happens, it takes 12 hours to reboot it. That is the mean time to repair is 12 hours. The availability of the server with this reliability data. Reliability data values, server with these reliability data values is approximately. This MTBF equal to 13 to 24 into 728 hours. We know that 30 day we convert into hours, that is 13 to 24 to 720 hours. And MTTR is 12 hours. So we put this value 720 minus 12 by 720 into 100 to 98.33%. Next question. The number of function points of a proposed system is calculated as 500. Suppose that a system is planned to be developed in Java or line of control, line of code or function point ratio of Java is 50. Estimated effort required to complete the project using the effort formula basic COCOMO below here, E equal to A, KLOC whole to B. Assume that the value of A and B are 2.5 and 1.0 respectively. So to calculate this value, we just calculate LOC by FP, that is LOC by FP equal to 500 into 50 by 1000 equal to 25 KLOC, and value of A is given 2.5 and B is given 1.0. We put this value and we get the answers E equal to 2.5 into 25 to the power 1 equal to 62.5% month. Next questions. A multi-computer with 256 CPU is organized as a 60 cross 60 grid. What is the worst case delay that a message might have to take? To calculate this value, we just write it as in the 16 cross 16 case, the worst case delay happens when message passes through longest path, which is diagonal of the upper left corner of the lower left corner or upper right corner of the lower left corner. It passes to 2 into n minus 1, that is 2 into 16 minus 1 equals 30. This is the required answers. Next questions. Suppose that the time to do a null remote procedure call RPC that is 0 data type is 1.0 megaseconds. With an additional 1.5 megaseconds for every 1 kilobyte of data, how long does it take to read 32K from the file server as 32K 1K RPC? We just write it as a null RPC takes 1.0 milliseconds, then 32K RPC takes 1.0 into 32 equal to 32.0 milliseconds. Process additions. A 1K data requires 1.5 milliseconds, then process 32K addition data requires 1.5 into 32 equal to 48 milliseconds. So total time required equal to 48 plus 32 equal to 8 milliseconds. Next question, compute the value of adding the following two fuzzy integers A equal to 0.31, 0.62, 13, 0.74, 0.25 and B equal to 0.511, 112, 0.513. When fuzzy addition is defined as mu a plus b z to maximum value x plus y z, minimum mu a x into mu x b, then f of a plus b is equal to, that is we just write it in matrix forms 11, 12 to 18. And we calculate the formula using, that is, we first calculate the minimum values A and B, that is 0.3, then calculate this value. Suppose 11 plus 1, 12, 12 means 0.3 is the minimum value. Then 11.12, 13, 13 minimum value is 0.5. And 11.3 is 14, 14 minimum value is 0.5. So that is 0.5. And again, for 11 plus 5 is 15, 0.5 is also minimum. So 15 is 0.5 minimum. Proceeding in this way, we just design this matrix. And then we calculate the from it, calculate the maximum values from each row, that is 0.3. Maximum value from this is 0.5, 0.6. We just refer it to a circle, the maximum value, and we get the answers. Thank you for today. If you like my videos, can you subscribe?